Hello YouTube, this is Kez Maina. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is a health and lifestyle channel where we talk about different health conditions and lifestyle modifications to accommodate the same. Karibuni, if you're new here, kindly subscribe, watch our previous videos, like and share. Yeah. So today we're talking about menstruation, menstrual health and hygiene, and also menstrual cups. Hizo zote tutaongea kuzihusu leo. But they're not so many. They sound so many, but it's not a very long video. It's going to be not very long. Yeah, so wacha tuendele. So we'll start with menstruation. And what is menstruation? Menstruation is your period. When someone is receiving their period, that means that your uterus was ready for implantation, and so that wall is shedding because you didn't get pregnant. So it's your body's way of telling you that you're not pregnant, which can be dramatic. Wakati mwingine hata tunasemanga tutumiwe email tuambiwe you're not pregnant or something, because sometimes periods can be dramatic. You have cramps, you're in a bad mood, you have cravings, hautaki kuona watu. You are cranky, it's bad sometimes. But anyway, that's what menstruation is. So it happens when you do not, your ovum doesn't get fertilized, and so no implantation happens. Your uterus venye ilikuwa imekuwa prepared, it sheds off, and then the cycle continues. That's why it's a cycle, by the way. For most people, it comes every month. And well, the cycle can be anywhere between 21 days and 35 days. Apo katikati kuna watu wanaenda 21 days, wengine ni 24, 28. The commonest is 28, by the way. But there are people who have longer cycles. Yeah. So yeah, that's what menstruation is. The next thing we'll talk about is menstrual health, menstrual hygiene management. Yeah, menstrual hygiene management. That is how you handle yourself during your period, vile una contain, how you contain your flow during your menstruation. There are different things to be used to contain your flow. There is the commonest, that is the pad. Pad, I do not have a pad in this house, lakini pad inaka sijui kama inaonekana. I hope naiona. I don't know if it's visible. Anyway, I hope meiona. Pad is a bigger version of this. Sijui nifungue, lakini wafungulie. But most of them zinakuanga na wing. Pad. So there is a pad. Then next there is a tampon. Tampon unaingiza tu pale kwa vagina. It collects your flow. It absorbs, and then you chuck it when it's full after about 8 hours. And then there is what I want to talk about today. There is a menstrual cup. Nika kikombe. I'll talk about this a lot until later tena. Yeah, and then yeah, there are people who use cloth or in low resource areas ama mali watu hawawezi access menstrual hygiene products. Sometimes they will use other things that are not among what I've mentioned, maybe cloth. Yeah. So, so that's about menstrual health, menstrual hygiene management. Yeah, and while we are at it, see, can I say that I kind of don't like that condoms are free, alafu there's someone somewhere who doesn't have money to access a pad or tampon or whatever it is they would like to use. It's a bit sad, but anyway, in life. So, we'll go to the menstrual cup. This is, I think it's the main reason I'm shooting this video, because there's a friend of mine, anaitwa nani? Mary. Mary brought this up. Akaniambia, there's some friends of hers who do not understand how a menstrual cup works and what she said exactly is that there are a lot of misconceptions when it comes to the cup. That's what I want to talk about and maybe try and clear it up kidogo for you guys. So yeah, what's a menstrual cup? A menstrual cup ni kakikombe kadogo. It's a cup. It's about how many ml? This is 7 10 or 15. It's big. No, 10 ml is here. Okay. 10 ml is right where. Sijui yaki. Nimeona mahali marking na imeenda. Oh, 15 ml. Actually, this is big. This is 15 ml. So this could hold up to 20 actually. Hii ni kubwa. So, and it's what? It's medical grade. Imetengenezwa. You see, it's ka soft. Imetengenezwa na sort of rubber-like material. The same material that is used to make catheters. Mnajua catheter? The one that you insert, it is inserted into your urethra and it collects urine. Yeah, it's inatengenezwa na hiyo. So it's medically safe. It's safe for your health. Ni safe ikiingia ndani yako. And then of course you'll not haitakaa huko for long. Don't have it on for more than 12 hours. First of all, because inaweza kuwa tayari imejaa by the time inafikisha hiyo 12 hours. And second, because hygiene, it's blood inside there. So let's not let it sit there for a very long time, because blood ni culture, ni place mzuri sana ya bacteria kubreed. So ikikaa tena sana, you might be exposing yourself to bacteria. But ni ngumu upate infection ukitumia kitu. But hell, nini, hygiene is something you will need to observe sana. It needs to be sterilized at least once in your during your cycle. And the best time to sterilize ni ukianza period. Like for example, if I woke up today and found myself on periods, si nitaoga kwanza kabla ni buy anything. So as I'm showering, I'll soak it in hot water for about 15 minutes. Then once I'm done, once nimemaliza kuisoka, I just rinse it and I insert. Kuinsert ni kazi. By the way, kuinsert I think is the hardest bit when it comes to using a menstrual cup. But once you get the hang of it, it can't be that difficult. I hope so. Well, for me it's still a bit difficult. I put it on when I'm at home mostly. Juu bado sijajua vizuri how to insert it so, such that it doesn't leak. Aki nikifika hapo, I'll be so thankful to God. So anyway, that's what a menstrual cup is. And its advantages, kuna advantages iko nazo kadhaa. Did I say how it works? No, si kusema vile inawork. You insert it into your vagina the same way you insert a tampon into your vagina. Hivo tu, una insert your menstrual cup in such a way that imefika, imekaa chini ya the cervix so that it collects. Hapa, hiyo damu inaingia hapa. When it's collected there, sasa wakati wa kutoa, you just remove it, you mwaga. If you have access to water, you can rinse it and put it back. If you do not have access to water, you can panguza it with tissue. It can be dry tissue or a wet wipe. If it's a wet wipe, use the unscented one. Isilete maneno, of course. We say duko chini kuna takakana kukae natural. Yeah. And also, you can use a lube, a water-based lube. Kama KY jelly is okay. If your juices are not lubricating you enough, miss they have kutumia lube. Lakini if you have to, if you feel like it's getting resistance, you can apply the outer of it. The commonest is KY jelly, kwa sawa, with a lube, alafu you insert it, will be easier. And when you're inserting it, outer insert kika, you have to fold it kidogo. You can fold it into a kasi. Itakuwa rahisi unai insert. You'll be squatting or mguu yako itakuwa juu ya kitanda. You'll just find a position. Mine may not work for everyone else. So when you start using it, the first few cycles, kama hata 4 ama hata 5, itakusumbua because utakuwa umejua ni position gani ukikaa unaweza kuinsert vizuri ifike mahali inafaa kufika. So once you know how to, what's best for you, that is either squatting, kuinua mguu juu ya kitanda or something, I don't know, ama kwa toilet, sijui, you will figure it out when you get there, if you ever decide to use a cup. You'll get the hang of it. Sasa mimi bado sijashika kabisa, but I'm on my way. I'm I'm getting into it, and it's quite good by the way. It's so unaitoa tu na kuiweka, unaweza itumia, unaweza isterilize mara moja ile wakati ulianza kunyesha, na utasterilize tena ukimaliza, and then you keep it ikingoja sasa the next time you pata hiyo period. Ya tumesema tunatumia lube pia. Advantages zake, first of all, ni cost. Hii kitu ukinunua mara moja, it can serve you for years. Some of them can serve you for up to 12 years. Hiyo ni kumaanisha kutoka hapa mpaka 20, sijui ni 20 gani, 10 years to come, bado nitakuwa na hii cup, and you can use one cup for as long as possible, especially as long as, not especially, as long as mali huko unaiosha during that time wakati unaitumia, and then you sterilize it, and you can get an extra one, maybe I don't know kama utahitaji extra. Personally, niko na moja and it's serving me, but if I can get an extra one, I will. If I need to, if I see the need to get an extra one, I will. So cost-wise, it's a one-off cost, and it's not very expensive. It's around 3K, or even cheaper than that. It could be even cheaper than 3K. Ukinunua hii umemalizana. Unlike the use of tampons and pads, which you have to, it's a recurrent cost. Kila mwezi utakuwa unaenda unanunua kila mwezi kila mwezi. So at the end of the month, at the end of the year, sorry, you bought tampons 12 times, ama it's pads 12 times. In the next 10 years utakuwa umenunua 120 times. So pia hiyo, hata hiyo hasulia kununua nunua pads pia ni sawa. Na pia hii inaweza saidia sana, like I said, there are some places where it's low resource, they cannot access menstrual hygiene products, and this one would come through for them, kwa sababu sasa hiyo stress ya kushindanga kila time anahitaji kununua pads, anahitaji kununua tampons, itamwondokea kidogo. So yeah, I think advantages ni nini nyingine? On tulisema chances zako kupata infection ukiwa na a cup ni ngumu. As long as you maintain your hygiene, osha mikono zako ukienda kushika, ukienda kutoa ama kuinsert, osh, rinse it and put it back, ama you can still mwaga and put it back, but I think panguza panguza kidogo to avoid kupaka paka places. Yeah, so hygiene lazima to observe. The other thing, nini ingine, ni kitu sustainable by the way, I'd like to think so. The only disadvantage is it has it's a bit difficult to use. Si rahisi, but ukisha capture ni hivyo, ukisha jua ni hivyo. Hata mimi nangoja sana nijue, but ukisha jua ni hivyo. Yeah, so I think we are done. Kuna vitu mbili. Tulisema kosho na inanga plural. Ni plural ama ni plural? Plural. Kosho na ina plural. So, first of all, do not have sex with the menstrual cup on. Itakuumiza, it will be uncomfortable. It might hurt you, it might hurt your partner. So do not have penetrative sex with your cup on. And also do not have sex, also penetrative sex on with a tampon on. Kwa sababu, inaweza ingia mahali kwelo, ilodge mahali, and you may need to go to a hospital to have that removed. So anyway, be safe. Wakati you're going to have sex, toa, have sex, uirudishe ukimaliza, for those people who are receptive to period sex. If you do not like sex when it's bloody, ni sawa, ngoja umalize kunyesha alafu you have sex. Yeah, another question ya kwanza ilikuwa hiyo. Ya pili, menstrual blood is a bit thick, si kama maji, it's not liquidish, si kama maji ama maziwa, it doesn't flow like that, it's a bit thick, so spilling itakuwa ngumu. It's a that is when you're removing your cup. See, umesha we said unaweza iweka huko mpaka ije. So wakati unaitoa, you're supposed to pinch hapa chini kidogo so that it creates Jesus, it creates a vacuum around, alafu ndio unavuta unaitoa. So when you're spilling it, when you're ukiitoa, kuspill, hata ukishake, kuspill ni ngumu. Are you getting what I'm saying? Because it's a bit thick. It's not like blood yenye ukijikata hapa ina flow kama maji, ama yenye unafungulia kwa dispenser inatoa kama maji. Hapana, it's a bit thick, so yeah, that's I think is it a it's just something you need to know. Sijui kani ni advantage ama ni caution ama ni nini, something it's something you need to know about your menstrual blood. So yeah, I think we are done at that. Sidhani kuna kitu ingine nimeacha about the menstrual cup and menstruation. Any question, kindly muzitume hapo chini. I'll be glad to answer your questions. Yeah, so thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe, like, share. Yeah, tuonane next time. Cheers.